Hello everybody, this is Naj and Amp on Bleaker channel. We are doing normals here, just gonna try and see how we do. I'm playing Jack's Jungle, and then we have Amp as Darius.
He's about to get his ass kicked.
Yeah, he's not very confident in his matchup, but he might do decent. We never know how he'll do.
Ward Blue or?
Yeah, Ward Blue. I'm just gonna try and, I think if I start Counter-Strike, I could do pretty decent on this one. But I think I want Empowered, and then I'll take Q. I'm kind of nervous about Invade, though.
I wish I could take your Gromp and get another, get ahead.
If you take my Gromp, you're gonna be down HP, and you're gonna lose. But yeah, Ken's top. So as you guys can see, the team's here.
Adam is fucked.
Adam is versing a Kennen. I am versing a Rek'Sai. Mid lane is Cat is our Cat, Katarina versus Talon. We have, they have Jinx.
I'm gonna let Kennen push.
Jinx, Tahm Kench, and then we have Jhin and Sion, who are dueling together. And I have a bad feeling about this already, as they're my leash. I am running.
I got some bleed damage on Kennen.
No bonus AD in this match.
Kennen tried to take your blue.
Okay, hopefully you stopped him. Hello?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, 7, 8, there we go. Oh, I'm starting to do some damage, not really. Okay, I still don't see anyone on the mini-map, that's a good thing. Got my board hop. I'm back. How are you doing up there?
Not good. Kennen is pushing me out. Keeping me off CS. Got some easy, easy push. I can easily shove out, but I can't get in.
Okay, so you're gonna need me to get in there to help out, I take it.
No, I'm gonna stay within range of minions and get as much as I can.
I'm just gonna farm up as much as I can. Oh, great. Ty just got first, you just got first blood. So Am, try and get up there closer. If he tries to go and shove you out, I'm nearby in case there's a Rek'Sai gank. So you can't.
I just have to stay behind minions.
Yeah. You should be fine. I don't see there being a problem. Just remember that he does it. There are unusual gank paths.
Yeah, so I'm warding up.
I mean, different than that gank path. Type out where he goes in a try. He can jump around. Okay, I'm coming up.
I had to back out.
Stun, so be it. Back out. We're both pretty good. Rek'Sai's on bot. Cat already wants assistance.
But I...
Okay. So I'm gonna have to try and get into Cat's lane. Talon has Morbi boots for roaming, so roaming is probably gonna be a thing in this lane. Rex, I went straight to jungle item. I veered because I want my first item.
Got good bleed damage on. More damage I can cause, the better.
There we go. Okay. So we got one kill.
He's gonna dive me under turret. Waiting for a freaking chance to dive. Yeah. That was crap!
Two kills. I take it.
I broke vision.
Now attack is on the way. You're already toast. I just snowballed.
I broke freaking vision. How does vision work in this game anyway? Because I broke vision before he sent his attack.
Cat's gonna constantly call for help. How much I need.
Helen's jumping you.
Well, she wasn't there in time to get it, so she lost out. Battle. At the farm.
And now she's dead.
Wait, what did you do? There's nothing there I can do. Tom Kench is playing fire there.
Building for max damage output.
You want magic this pretty damn bad, dude.
Yeah, that's my next item.
Oh, I should be first.
Sorry. I started building my...
Okay, so I just got warded. Cat just tried to solo him. She got the solo. Good.
Losing CS like crazy because I can't fly. Oh.
So how bad's top bleeding? Let's see. You're doing okay. You're doing okay. Bring it on. You're doing okay. You aren't dead in the water yet. I should have been spotted. So I am up here. And how much?
Now I am at half health.
We can pull this off. Just go up there. He's gonna face strike me. Dunk him, dunk him, dunk him.
I tried to. He got me. Just get a kill.
I can't.
Fine. Help me get wave cleared.
Talon's also coming to join me. That should have not hacked. Damn, that sucks. An enemy has been slain.
Cat's going up there to help, but bet she's just gonna take farm in one. Or not even bother going up.
TP up there. Yeah, don't bother now.
I'm gonna lose the wave anyway.
Put it this way. Right now, Talon is a problem, but he's not gonna remain a problem for long. Kennen's a bigger threat once he gets Zonya's, but I don't know what. I should probably try and get Drake, because Drake could really help us. Just get to lane faster.
Forced my lane out.
Keep shoving, dude.
I don't even see him.
Yeah, that is... Okay, now...
Nine, he can run me down.
Okay. Well, we have more problems. We should have Talon here, so... Talon should have bot.
I'm gonna rush Spirit Visage.
Clear. Shit, they're doing stupid bot lane.
You got Rex?
Yeah, but...
And then warded. He's able to just force me out of lane, dude.
Okay, well, I'll count there as soon as I can. But right now I have other problems. Shit. He's dead. Yeah, Renekton flash down. He's camping there. I need to camp top.
There. Cleared turret.
He's two levels up on both of us. We don't have the damage output to kill him fast. So I'm gonna ping Cat, see if she can't come up here. Wait for it. Wait for her, Saddam. Okay, you want to use that to go aggressive, as in... Okay, I think I should have smited that. Should have been mine. But, we got a bounty. Yeah.
I misclicked.
Say so. I don't have to worry about Talon. Surprise.
There, and then let's see here, can I work on my...
Wherever Talon is, last I saw him he was there, but...
Build something that'll give me some basic damage results. I need something to help.
These guys constantly going at it. Quit fighting for one effing second.
They're trying to go ham bot lane.
Bring it on.
Cat's dead.
Can at least prevent the dive if they go for it.
An enemy.
I'm not doing too terrible. I could use a little bit more damage, but I'm doing not terrible in that department. I'm getting up there.
Building spirit for Sanj right now.
So
kill shot.
You're gonna be taking a beating for about the next 50 minutes. Now that he has Zonyas, that makes our ganks even harder.
Yeah.
And it makes him gain away that much easier.
Just gonna keep zoning. I have to just wait till team fighting hits. Slow pushing this.
Thing is, you aren't really good at team fighting. Your champion isn't. Champion can team fight, but he's not built for it per se.
Built to split.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go down bot real quick.
Keep forcing this wave into my tower.
Ah, shoot, I was almost jumped over.
You can dive me.
Ken? Farm all my jungle you can. Take Gromp, take Wolves, take whatever. Okay?
Okay.
Because I can't duel him. No one can duel him at the moment. I can duel their mid laner, the Jinx without any help, and maybe a Rek'Sai. But he will be a problem. I truthfully think you should try and go for take my Wolves, take my Gromp. By that time you should take the turret, and then we can go for something. So take Wolves, tank Gromp, then that time when you're back. Okay, well apparently he took that turret really fast, so that's not good.
An ally has been slain.
But I couldn't kill him. So, bot lane. They camped a bush.
Kennen's moving.
Ping it. He's probably dead to Kennen. You have to try and get lifesteal, dude. You can't.
Let me at him.
You can no longer fight him. I'm gonna try and get mid lane saved.
I finish up Black Cleaver or... Who's next? Now I can shred armor, but I'm sucking.
One smite, I'll take that. Truthfully, it doesn't matter if you shred his armor. He's a CC bot. He stuns you, you're done.
Yeah, I figured that.
Ping missing. I'm gonna have to try and get kills wherever I can to try and... Need you to come in, Adam.
Okay.
Whoa! How did that not kill him?
Back off.
Still come in and try and save turret. How did my stun not go off? Is the question I have.
Chase me out.
Let's do this. How the hell? I don't know how to catch him, dude. They're gonna attack, so you gotta get up there and start going. You gotta team fight. Go to the fight. They're gonna kill our tank. So that means you have to try and fight. Run out. Get out. Come here. Shit, that's a lot of damage.
Rek'Sai's here.
It's fine if he's here. The main thing is right now they have Cloud Drake over us, so they move really fucking fast. Tom Kench is gone. If we push mid, we might get something. Top
back
lane
back.
Half.
Surprise, I'm back.
Next I'm going Warmogs.
No, you need more.
More magic resist.
Armor. So it's gonna kill you.
Dem's having a shitty game.
Yeah, maybe so, but everything has to come to an end someday. Let me at him. Adam, when there's a giant team fight, we need you to TP in. That's all I'm saying, okay?
Okay.
Cause your lane is fed. Scratch that, beyond fed. Heads up, yeah, you're dead, but... Dunk, yeah, I might get something. Didn't quite get the bleed on him, but... Ready for battle. Yeah, the little shit doesn't deserve to live. I can't kill him.
Bloodthirster next. Should I go Bloodthirster for the lifesteal, or... Yes.
Yeah.
building Bloodthirster.
Okay, that's how you play Darius. You get him low and you dunk him.
Fill up. Run back to my... back to my turret.
Okay, when they're away from your minion like that, dude, don't TP.
Trying to get some minions.
I know you're what you're trying to do, but I'm also saying that as
running over.
I really hate this little magic, dude. He really pisses me off.
Should I go in or should I not?
No, you're down too many people.
To stay in guard?
Yep. Go down bot lane. Place wards in the bush before you go in. Place a ward here. Now go down to bot and clear it out. They're on jungle. They're on there. Or they're on Baron. I think they're on Baron. Okay, good, they aren't on what I thought they would be on. Now, I need to get tanky so I can kill people faster. Surprise. Or I need to start quit pushing. I think I can take on Rek'Sai.
Cannons there, cannons there.
Yeah, but cannon may be here, but...
yeah, he's fed because I fed him.
Okay, our guy came here. Multi. Not good. Damn, peel back, peel back, peel back, peel back, peel back.
What the hell?
We need to run terribly fast. Ready for battle.
Try to keep working on getting food, farmer. Yes, cannon's dead, so I'm running top.
Sounds good. Heads up, you got talent on the way. You need more... dude, why the hell did you build Bloodthirster?
You said build stuff that can get me...
armor! Livability! You have damage coming on your way too, so you're in deep shit.
battle.
Hey, Am, you have TP? TP the ward behind him. I'll be there as soon as I can. Or Talon. Fight Talon. I think I'm gonna have the other turret here.
Your turret has been destroyed.
It's on.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Yeah, your plan's toast.
Put it this way, he's putting up a pretty damn good fight. Two damage dealers aren't there, so... Okay, we need this Inferno.
I thought you wanted me to build lifesteal.
That's a kind of needed you faster.
I got Bloodthirster. Next is Sunfire, probably.
That really sucks. Of all things expecting, that wasn't it. Damn.
No, I'm backing off.
Yeah, just be careful. Okay.
Now I got a Bloodthirster shield, so that'll help.
I'm going off tank too, so that's not helping. But you do need armor. Whatever comes next, we're gonna have to fight it. Shit. Okay, let's go.
I have to run bot and I have to save. Dude, can you take it without me or?
Yep. So I'm finally tanking up, but it's just taking way too long.
I am finally getting there.
Their Rek'Sai has a pain in my ass item. Which I should probably build after this item, truthfully. Except I do hurt a lot, so I think I'm coming to that point where I don't think they can stop me. Shit. Come to me. You're on your own. Okay, maybe not. Fuck yeah, you're on your own.
I figured I'd pull him in and I'd do some damage.
Ready for battle.
Little Bambies.
I
Run mid?
Yeah, feel free to do that. I don't think I need magic resist, I need armor. I need health. I'm sick of tired of getting CC'd by this stupid, stupid cannon.
Rampage. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Ready for battle.
Truthfully, I'm surprised I'm living. I really just want to farm sideways.
I'm trying to.
I said I want to, not you should. Except I can build up a lot of stacks extremely quickly and hurt a lot. And come on guys, don't steal the damn bumper, that's all I have left. Good job on Kennen. Gain there, you might want more magic resist.
Yes, we got the bastard.
Hey, Jin.
All we have to do is kill Kennen and they have nothing. What, you guys are going Baron?
Yeah, dude. I have a lot of attack speed.
I'll be up in 7. I'm up. Armor, next. Veil. Can I keep taking jungle?
Dude, TP up here.
I don't have TP, I got 120 seconds left.
Zonya's! Adam, run.
I am running.
No, to our guy that is dying fucking mid. Back.
Yes.
Back.
I can talk to Bleaker on TeamSpeak, Nath.
Okay, I don't give a shit about TeamSpeak. Shut the fuck up and concentrate, goddammit.
I am happy.
Build Randuin's.
I thought I needed magic resist.
Well, put it this way. You're gonna get jumped on by 5 people very, very shortly. Good choice. They're taking Cloud Drake. That means they'll have 3 times the movement speed we will. No, it's Elder Drake, right? Yeah, it's Elder. Good.
Yeah, they aren't gonna get it.
But all I'm saying is, Wormagon Science really tanky right now if he's our front line.
I am building for Kennen. Yeah, sorry. Shut down. I'm just happy it works.
You guys, I don't have armor in my kit at all. just go harass him, try and hurt him. If you can kill him, focus on dunk him. Good. Keep attacking. Keep attacking. Okay. Keep attacking. Okay. Back off. Back off. Back off.
Case.
I want to change Mao for something better, like more armor.
There, we got enough people. Let's do it.
Okay, take. I don't think you guys should take it personally because there's no jungler and they have jungler. So Am, you should go in mid lane. The only person that has Baron buff on.
Add. Jumped a little fucker. Yes, Sion!
I smited him.
Perfect. I think that was a valid warning ping. Okay, now I got magic resist up the ass because of fucking Kennen. Sorry if you want this. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I didn't switch the background on the video. So you couldn't see my screen. I have like 40 minutes worth of me talking and you talking, but no actual gameplay.
We gotta get out of here.
Throw a ward if you want me in there.
Come in. TP on it. Now this is what you call a great Jax game. Ouch, 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 that really did hurt.
Come on, Talon.
I don't see Talon. Talon hurts. Pull him in if you can.
I'm just getting my ass kicked right now. Focus the turret.
Okay, that was worth it.
Oh wait, they got 15 seconds. I got time.
Dude, hurry!
I can't! I don't have minions!
Dude, he's tanking the fucking inhib! End the game! Your team has destroyed an inhib. You're gonna die, Adam.
I'm getting out now.
With a bunch of idiots.
And Moby boots. Top off my belt. I am running top lane.
I want to sell these boots. Get, what is it? What's a shit ton of lifesteal?
I'm running Elder.
My character's so slow. Now this is where I wish we had Cloud Drakes. How much? I don't even know how much attacks I got.
Can I dunk him?
No,
I I'm gonna run top lane.
Keep hurting him. I changed my mind. Back off. And again.
I helped pull him in, didn't I?
Okay, now it's GG.
Yeah. Bleaker, yes, I can hear
Lord,
you.
Lord, you idiots could have ended that sooner.